Car locks, all right.
No noise coming out of either of these, only from the front of the car.
But the barrel has gone in that one, and it just keeps falling out. Put it in and it'll just fall out. The wiring goes from the back there, up the top and into there, but neither of them work when I lock and unlock the car.